Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is Andrea's maze. Andrea is Andrea Gilbert from the United Kingdom, and she was the designer of a pencil and paper maze where you had actually two mazes going through each other. So you could either walk on the path or you could walk on the walls, and you had at some places crossings. You've seen another version of this maze on my channel before. But what makes this one special is that I managed to print it on my own 3D printer. And so here you see my Dutchy printer. It is working on a batch of mazes. So I also printed Andrea's maze on this printer. And what makes Andrea's maze interesting is that you see all the grooves, and it's very hard to see, but you can see here the little ball. And the little ball goes through crossings, so this will be hard to follow, but now the ball is elsewhere in the maze because it went through this crossing. And the object from the form of the puzzle is to get it from this hole to that hole, and actually that is at the other side of the maze. I told you already there are two mazes, so at the other side of the maze is another maze. So the walls at this side of the maze are the valleys or the paths at that side of the maze, and the paths here are the walls here. So this is a wall with a path, and this is a path with a wall. So that's interesting. But then the question is, how does the ball get from the one side of the maze to the other side of the maze? Okay, here's a spoiler alert. It will be very hard to see, so I will be tilting it a bit. But here, at this point, there is a place where I made a tiny hole where you can go from the one side to the other side. So most likely you can't see it, but anyway, it's at this place. So the way that you solve this puzzle is you first solve it from this side. You go all the way around till you find the special place with the hole. You move it through the hole and you solve the other maze, which is a different maze because of all the junctions. And then you finally, at this place, you can get the ball out. This maze is a very easy to print 3D maze. So I'm making it available for you as a print it yourself. I'm quite curious how well it prints on your printer. On mine, it's once printed, it's immediately ready. It's also very lean in material because it's just a single layer of printing, but because of the shape, it's still very rugged. So I'm quite curious how well this maze gets printed on your 3D printer, and please let me know whether you give it a try and how well it works. So what we have established is that 3D printers are quite suited for printing mazes, and my question to you is, what other maze idea do you have that we can print on a home 3D printer? Thank you for watching.